Hey, this is Brian Wolfe, and I'm just talking about some tips and tricks here on FabaTV. And I wanted to talk a little bit today about breaking your kit down. I'm a very minimal kind of guy here. I only have 12 discs of colors, and I talked about that with two different colors in each one of my discs. So my makeup kit is very very minimal. I like to have a laundry bag with me. I got the Toy Story one here. I also got a Ben 10 that I like. So when I'm done with my gig and I take all my dirty sponges, I can just throw them in my laundry bag here, and I can throw that in my washing machine when I'm done, because I'm too lazy to clean it up. I can take my water, dump that out. I can take my Q-tip thing, screw that on, my glitter, my brush, I can just throw that in there. I can close my thing up. I'm gonna put it in my deal. Throw my baby wipes in there, my glitter, my Q-tips, my sponges. And I can zip up my bag, and that is it. Oh, honey, I know you've been waiting 20 minutes, but I'm only paid to be here a little while. And if you've really been looking for me for the last 6 hours, well, I think you would have found me already. Thank you very much, everybody. Good night.